On Monday, October 31st, firefighters arrived at a residential structure fire at the 22,900 block of Haye Street in the unincorporated community of Good Meadow. The first unit on scene reported one motorhome well involved with further extension into a structure and large piles of debris. Firefighters contained the flames to the property of origin and remained on scene for several hours to perform overhaul.